Hey guys, welcome to our channel Style Vodka. It's me, Diksha, and
I am Signard, and today we're gonna do a style swap for you guys. So this style swap is just not an ordinary style swap, but in this style swap, the things we have kept in mind, you can say a parameter is that we have to keep the other person's body type in our mind.
Exactly.
And according to that, we have to dress each other, giving it our personal touch. Diksha could find something for me in my closet,
her own wardrobe,
and I could also find some of my kind of touch, or you can say mere type ke kapde in her closet.
My own wardrobe.
Yes.
Yes.
But the thing is, we're gonna style each other at my place, and the clip where I digged into Diksha's wardrobe is missing because we could not record that. But I definitely have the clothes from her wardrobe, which you'll see what I have selected for her according to her body type and according to my style. So without further ado, let's just get started with the video.
I'm at Harsha's place, so I'll be dressing Harsha with her clothes, and I'm in front of her closet, and I'll be giving her the touch of my outfits. I mean, the kind of way I dress myself according to her body type. So let's see what I can get from her wardrobe. So here we are, and I have finally decided what I'm going to dress her up like. Around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun, and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah. Like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you, fun, yeah. Me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you.
According to her body type, which she has, the hourglass structure, she has a very cinching waist, so I gave her a crop top with a plunging neckline, which is kind of my style, and then I gave her a denim. So I prefer very comfortable clothing and not a very kind of constraint to my body that how should I move, I should not, or something like that. And then I gave her a kolhapuri chappals because I'm a person who prefers comfort above anything. Just to jazz up the look, I gave the pappy looking red retro glasses, which are kind of, I'm obsessed with them right now. Then I gave her hoop earrings, like, which are you can say staple for any kind of closet, any kind of clothing, so they just added on her to look. And I think Diksha looks fab. So if you think that I did justice to Diksha, you can comment down below and let me know in the comment section. It will mean a lot to me because I am still trying on my styling skills, and I hope I did good.
As you can see, the Harsha gave me this halter neck blouse with blue denims that look actually beautiful. And I also tried to dress up Harsha in an amazing way. I mean, the best I can do. Like, I gave her the skirt which had a slit. I mean, the detailing, I actually prefer the kind of clothes that have kind of design or details in it. So I went for the skirt. Then again, I gave her the bralette with a denim jacket because of course I am not very much comfortable to show off the skin. But I did kind of justice to her body, as she has got pear-shaped body. And if you think like we did the best job, so you can comment down below and let us know that how you liked our video. I forgot to mention previously that I gave her the kind of heels that I would actually like to wear and the kind of hoops that she's wearing right now. You can see that they're so beautiful. And if you think like the video was really cool, you enjoyed watching it and you liked the style swap and you want us to continue and come up with something new every time, so keep subscribing us, liking our videos, comment down below and follow us.
Please. And also ponder your love on to us, like open with open hearts, and it will mean a lot. Until we meet, it's just an live, love, and love.